ZircoFit is an easy, flexible, and efficient plumbing system for nano and micro UHPLC fused silica capillary connections. It withstands back pressures of up to 20,000 psi. The ZircoFit system allows you to produce custom high pressure connections on site in your lab. The ZircoFit starter kit contains all necessary tools and consumables. In this video, we will demonstrate how to produce a capillary connection with ZircoFit fittings and the PTFE protective tubing. The PTFE tubing is recommended but optional. First, choose the inside diameter of the capillary. Now, determine the required length of your connection. Prepare the PTFE protective tubing and the fused silica capillary. To cut the capillary, use the fused silica tubing cutter. It should be approximately 5 centimeters longer than the PTFE tubing. After combining the tubing and the capillary, install the ZF ST13 sleeve on one end and place it on the crimping tool. After pushing the fused silica into the sleeve, use the crimping tool. Now prepare the other end with the second sleeve. Make sure the sleeve covers the PTFE protective tubing. Place it on the crimping tool and make a final cut on the fused silica. After pushing the fused silica into the sleeve, use the crimping tool. Now the capillary is ready to use together with standard furrows and nuts. The ZircoFit starter kit contains all necessary tools and consumables to produce 5 capillaries with protective tubing and 5 without. It also contains fused silica of 10, 25, 50, and 75 micrometers ID. All parts are also available separately. To order, visit ZircoFit.com.